the statement carefully, and according to the statement you have to draw the rough diagram. To draw the rough diagram, you can use pen or pencil. Anyone you can use. Now, if a standard diagram is given, then no problem, you have to put the value directly. If a standard diagram is not given, the angle is given other than the standard diagram, then you have to take the help of the book which will be provided you in the examination hall also. And here in your book, at last it is given. I explained in the very first class here how to see the level. The exam question. The most important part is draw the diagram. The first part, question number 8 of 22A. The angle of elevation of the top and unfinished tower from a point of distance 80 meters from its base. Suppose this is tower, AB is tower. And what is given? The angle of elevation means when we see from bottom to top, then what angle may make? This is known as the angle of elevation. And when we see from top to bottom, what angle may? That is known as the angle of depression. So angle of elevation is given. The angle of elevation of the top of unfinished tower from a point at a distance of 80 meters from the base. This is the base of the tower. From the base of the tower, the distance is given 80 meters. And angle from this point, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower, means here, angle of elevation, this is given. How much given it is? 30 degrees. Okay. How much higher must the tower be raised so that the angle of elevation at the same point may be 60 degrees? Now the question is, how much height of the tower we need? Suppose this is raised up to this point, 8. So that from this same point, the angle of elevation will be 60 degrees. This is the height. Then this height you have to recall A, B, C height. So there are two right angle triangles. This one. ABC, right angle has to be, another DBC, right angle has to be. When we take a triangle, right angle triangle ABC, that is 60 degree equal to AB by BC, that is 60 root 3, AB not given, BC given 80, so AB equal to 80 root 3 centimeter. In right angle triangle BBC, ABC given 30 degree. This is 30 degree. So 1 by root 3. So this value AB root 3 AB equal to 80 means AB equal to 80 by root 3. Now this angle is 60 degree. So DBC, tan 60 degree is equal to BD by BC. Tan 60 root 3, BD not given, BC given 80. So BD is equal to 80 root 3. But we have to find AD. So to get AD, we can write BD minus AB. So what is BD? BD is 80 root 3 and AB is 80 by root 3. Calculate this value. This will be done. How much I will be raised here? 8. One more question here. Question number 10. Two button holes are on either side of the road. Say this is road. Two button holes, one pole here, one pole here. Two button holes are on either side of the road, but 30 meter ladder is placed between. This is road. This is one pole. 8. This is second pole. a 30 meter long ladder is placed between the two poles. Between these poles, a ladder is placed whose length is 30 meter. When the ladder is raised against one pole, suppose this pole, it makes 32.24 meters with the pole. Is this angle 32 degrees 24 meters? And when raised another pole, it makes 32 degrees 24 meters with the rope. Now with the rope is this angle 32 degrees 24 meters. Calculate the width of the rope. This length is a ladder length is given 30 meters. So how to solve this question? This is 90, this is 90. Say this is 4. When we take this angle, we have to find this length. Rope length you have to find. This wave, to find wave, when we take this angle, then this is perpendicular and this is hypotenuse. So perpendicular and hypotenuse is coming in sine. So we have to take sine. Sine 32 degree 24 minutes is equal to AO by CO. Now we have to see that the position of the standard angle. 32 degree 24. What value we have in the book?
Find out OB 30 into 0.8.